please.
Namaste, everyone present here. I, on behalf of Rainformers Private Limited, would like to welcome you all to the IPMC event 2018. I, Ritvi Faldu, am the finance head.
Ritvi Vorav, executive head.
Maitrai Buddhev, marketing manager.
Varda Matalia, product designer.
Kripa Parmar, the CEO.
Krishna Vipar, ex sales manager.
This is our group photo. This is a sample of our visiting card.
What social problem are we solving? People living near the coastal areas often find their house flooded with water during high tides. So, in order to stop the water, they use heavy sandbags. It is very tedious for a person to arrange these bags and carry them back again. Also, the sandbags keep certain amount of spaces when arranged. Not only in those areas, but also in big cities, people complain about water entering their houses through small spaces in the windows.
How are we solving this problem? We are solving this problem by providing you with the poly sack, which is filled with sodium polyacrylate. Our bags fill when it comes in contact with water and does not let the flow of water to pass through it, and they are easier to carry. Thus the people can lift it and carry it in a much easier way.
Product description. So basically our product is made up of two things. The first thing is sodium polyacrylate, which is the main content in our product. The second thing is the material which we use for making our bags. It is the challi material, which is very lightweight and very not so costly. And the sodium polyacrylate that expands up to 300 times its size. So in low cost we can make this product.
The target audience for our product is the people who cannot afford modern equipments when to keep their house safe from flooding. It mainly includes fishermen and vendors who live on the coastal regions. They often face the problems that their houses are flooded by almighty sea or sometimes by heavy rain. Thus, easy to use and easy to afford polysack is the best way to keep their house safe. Also, this product can be used by people living in cities who often face the problem of water leakage in washrooms. Thus, they can use this as different sizes of polysack are available.
Similar product in the market? Yes, our product itself is a substitute of the sandbags which we can see that are used in the NX building by the IABANs. It is very heavier to carry them while putting them, and even after the rains when they have to carry them back, they are much more heavier than before as they are now filled with water. So our product is a substitute of it, and that's how we got the idea.
These are the technicalities of our product. While we explain the technicalities, we'd like to give a live demonstration of our product itself.
Thank you.
by the time demo is on, is there anybody whose car number is 2728? 2728?
Our product logo. We have tried to cover the border with a security shield, meaning the water cannot enter to prevent the water from entering one's house. So that is the concept behind our logo. This is our radio jingle.
सूत्रों के अनुसार मुंबई की बारिश इतनी बढ़ गई है कि जुहू में रहने वाले सारे लोगों के घर बिखर गए हैं। मन्नत में रहने वाले शाहरुख खान को भी मन्नत मांगना पड़ रहा है। क्या हो सकता है इसका इलाज?
इलाज
रेन फॉर्मर्स आपके लिए ला रहे हैं पॉलिसर जो आपके घरों में पानी आने से रोक देगा। फेंक दीजिए रेती की थैलियों को और अपनाइए पॉलिसर। ज्यादा जानकारी के लिए हमें संपर्क करें टोल फ्री नंबर पर 0223332।
This is a television ad.
Coming to the marketing of this product, the cost price.
Ma'am, our journey of IPM was really amazing and we had many problems as well, and we'd really like to show the journey video if possible.
Sorry. Alright, please stop. whenever you are using something, like, you know, whenever you are demonstrating something live, you spend such a lot of time in demonstration. Things could have been ready, in the sense, like, you know, you are actually filling up those 10 spoons, counting, and, you know, 10 spoons. It could have been ready that there are 10 spoons of this powder in it. We are sealing it and directly showing it to you. Alright, so whenever you are giving any live demo, it's at the cost of your time. So please be very careful that you have to keep it as simple as possible so that you can simply focus on something. You might have worked, as she said, you know, you might have worked really well on your journey, but you used your time somewhere else. So that is how things go. Right? So be very careful. Like, you know, I think such a lot of time was wasted in that thing. All you had to do was just bring that ready-made bag, put this thing on it, and simply say, this is how it will become, the inflated world. End of the story. Right? Okay. So time management is once again something that we have to figure it out. Right? Okay. Other technical part, over to this gentleman.
Or a quick hack to that, do it in judges' time when they're asking questions, because then there is no cap on that. So use your 10 minutes and do the live demo when judges are asking questions. It will save your time. Apart from that, so not going into technicals, I wanted to ask one thing. If the chemical was already available, why is it not already in the market? Why someone is not doing business on it already, and why you?
Are doing business on it, but they are using the polymer sheet and we are using the sodium polyacrylate powder. So there's a difference. The polymer sheet will cost you much higher than the original powder. So if we directly use the powder, it will cost you less. And our product basically is not for the people who can afford, like their income is very high or something. But our product is basically for the villagers, the fishermen who can afford it. That is why we made this product.
Okay, fair enough.
And one more thing we would like to add, that in our futuristic planning, we had added one aspect of fragrance. So basically, when
after we reach the break-even point, we can add a fragrance to it so that the water and the polymer will smell very bad. So if the fragrance is added, it will be smelling good. Yeah,
and our product is available at 50 rupees. 50 rupees per bag, and we provided it each and every size. Whatever you ask us for, we will provide you in that size.
Okay. What is the soaking capacity per gram or per kg?
It can, I don't know the exact technical, but 300 times its own size.
That's okay.
One gram of polymer can stand up to 100 ml of water. We have tested it. It is in the journey video.
Okay.
We have tested it.
Okay. What happens to the water? I mean, what if I want it back?
Yeah, that is the inflated bag. So now it's inflated. So you might think, like, what should I do of the bag right now? You can keep it in the sunlight outside your house, and it will deflate to the same bag which was shown prior to the presentation, the original.
It is reusable.
Yeah, and you can reuse it.
And water will be separated.
Yeah, water will be separated.
Okay. And about the TVC, it was humorous, yes. And it was long, and it did not convey the essential parts that were necessary. Same happened with radio jingle as well. It was missing content details. But overall, a good presentation. You know, you could have just shifted it to the judges' time, and you could have completed it. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, I think adding just to these things, the TVC, yes, nice attempt. But you guys mentioned that vendors and fishermen, they were your first target group. It did not connect to them. If you want to make them your target group, somehow relate to them. Same as with the jingle. Like, you were talking about houses, mannat mein ye ho raha, understood, good. That's one target group. But what about the other? If you have to reach them, and they would be your bigger target group. So just reach out to them, okay? And yes, I had the same question, like, would it come back to its own size? And that's question.
About that, we were going to go to those areas where all these problems are there, and we were going to show them the
demo.
Product.
Okay.
Yeah, the demo, and we were going to take them into market like that. Like, mm-hmm. They cannot see the ads.
They cannot. That's why.
We were going to go personally, and that's why.
Okay.
Yeah, that was a hard thing.
Okay. No problem. Good.
Thanks.
I still do not get why people are not using this. Like you said, this is, you know, you're using the powder and they're using the polymer sheets. Why is that?
Ma'am, because it's very costly. The polymer sheets are very costly. Like if you make the bags out of polymer sheet, it will cost you around 10 bags for 3,000 rupees. So 300 rupees per bag. And we are charging only 50 rupees per bag. So that's the difference.
So but then why are they not using the salt? I mean, why aren't they using the powder? There must be some reason, some drawback.
It's like, it's right now, maybe that their marketing strategy would be they are only targeting the upper class, not the the people living in villages and all. Hmm.
We came to this problem when we saw Ayabin arranging the sandbags near the NX building gate. So we thought, like, if she has to carry a lot amount of sandbag and that's too heavy for her, and that cannot even be reusable or something. So we researched about such a chemical and we tried putting in the concept into a bag.
Okay. Presentation was good. All of you are good speakers. You've done a good, great job. But time management, like ma'am said, you. The demo could have been like the other teams did when we asked you guys. Otherwise, a great, good presentation.
Just one technical question. You know, how much time does it take for these bags to inflate?
1 minute.
Like,
less than 40 seconds.
40 seconds. Okay. All right. Fine. So overall, you know, technically, it's a very good concept. You guys have worked deeply onto it, you know, getting into the technicalities of the product and researching and everything. But once again, you have to be careful. You have to learn to, you know, express everything within the given time. Otherwise, what happens is you might have worked really hard on something and you have not been able to show it. I feel bad about it. But there is nothing that I can do about it. Yeah? This is the time management which you will have to do. You have to learn.
And
right?
If you really want to give the demo here, work on it at least 20-50 times.
Yes.
To me. Like, and time it. Like, time it. And it should be like 1 minute, then it should be...
Guys, do you see this Rasoi show and all? What do they show? This is stage one.
Yes.
When we pour water onto it, this is what it becomes.
Yeah.
After 10 minutes or 5 minutes, this is what it becomes.
Oh, that was our demo video actually.
Oh, you did that as a video?
Yeah, so...
So we weren't going to show the demo video.
Right? So, you know, it is nothing but simply saving of time. Even if you are doing it, it could have taken precisely, you know, what you can say, 20 seconds. Showing stage 1, stage 2, stage 3. And then let the demo video do the justice. It must be, you know, at least 40, 50 seconds. So please make sure that over here, the best currency is time. Use it wisely. Yeah, otherwise, it's lost. Okay? All right. Very good presentation, I must say that, you know, product-wise, I'm very happy with the product. Develop it further. Probably next monsoon, we can target, you know, and we can actually ask people to use it. Right? Okay. I think time for score from the judges.
Okay, so why can I not use bare powder?
It will become greasy. The powder itself, if you put a strip of powder on the table right now, it would turn into chunks of water and the powder itself. But inside the bag, it creates kind of a layer.
It is itchy to touch. So if you touch it or if you clean it, then it's not. You cannot clean it.
And obviously, it is going to flow away with the water, the powder. No, I'm saying that it is obviously going to flow away with the, because it's in a powder form. If it would be compact in a bag, then it won't flow. It would be heavy.
All three have different reasons. The team is not unified in, you know, what are the advantages. Ek is direction mein jata hai, dusra dusre direction mein. Yeah? One is saying it will flow away, another one saying this will happen. Yes. All right. Okay. Are we ready?
Yeah.
All right. The score for this team is